the Divine Comedy. It is a long epic poem. Writing began in about 1308, finished just before Dante's death in 1321. Main theme of the poem is life after death. Dante himself is the chief character. Dante called it commedia because it ended happily. The word divine was added later. Three parts of Divine Comedy: Inferno, Purgatorio, Paradiso. Poem is written in three lines. There's a rima stanza, rhyming abba bc bc dc, etc. Inferno, hell. Inferno begins on the day before Good Friday in 1300. The narrator, Dante, is 35 years old and halfway along our lives path. He is lost in a dark wood. On Good Friday he is rescued by Virgil, sent by Beatrice. Both of them embark on a journey to hell. It comprises of nine circles of suffering located within the earth. Upon entering the gates of hell, they see the suffering of the uncommitted sinners, who died neither good nor evil in life. They enter Charon's boat to be ferried across the Acheron River into hell proper. Dante faints and does not wake up until he is on the other side. Nine circles of suffering. The first circle is limbo. The second circle is lust. Third circle is gluttony. The fourth circle is greed. The fifth circle is anger. The sixth circle is heresy. The seventh circle is violence and contains three rings. The eighth circle is fraud. The ninth circle is treachery.